everyone. I am Dr. Leonie Hall, and I am truly honored, delighted, and excited, and I feel a sense of pride and honor and privilege, all those nice words, to have this opportunity to say a happy, happy, happy birthday to my spiritual mom, Pastor Carmen Williams. Pastor Carmen Williams, you are the best. You are simply the best. You are a woman of honor, of excellence, of class, of virtue, of integrity. I know that personally because I've spent time in your home. I've watched you over these 4 to 6 years that I've known you. I've had the privilege of having you be in my home for some time. So I've watched you up close and personal, yes. I've watched you up close and personal. And you know what? I have this one word, constant. You have been constant. You are constant in character. You are constant in your communication of love, of empathy. I can call you. I call you when I'm flustered, when I don't know what to do. And you are constant. You are real. You tell it as it is. You have loved us. You have loved me and my family. And I can truly say, I don't know about anyone else, I can truly say, I am who I am today because you, Pastor Carmen, took the time to invest in us, to invest in me, to be there, to listen, but most importantly, to model what it means to be a woman of God. You have modeled what it means to be a woman of integrity. You have modeled what it means to embrace your seasons. You haven't always been a woman in the front line preaching, but I watched you when you raised your children. You have embraced your seasons. And your life has really left an indelible impression on me. And for that, I'm eternally grateful and thankful. I love you. I love you. I love you. Happiest birthday blessing. May God continue to shower you, to empower you, and to make you all that He has called you to be. I'm honored to call you mom. God bless you. Happiest birthday. Love you.
Hallelujah. Blessed good morning to each one of you. It's a privilege and an honor to be here this morning as we celebrate the birth anniversary of our spiritual mom, Prophetess Carmen. Words cannot describe your character, mom. You are virtuous, modest, and humble, hospitable, submissive, and respectful, self-controlled, and most of all, a true servant of God who love her husband, children, grandchildren, and who takes special care of her spiritual children. You are God's masterpiece. You are like a toolbox, always having the right tool at the right moment. In other words, always have a solution for the problem. Isaiah 62:3 says, you will be a majestic crown in the hands of the Lord, a royal turban in the hands of God. Mom, your love is beautifully irrational. You looked beyond our faults and flaws, and you saw the best version in us. A spiritual mom, love and influence are among the most powerful thing a person can ever find in this world. You took this role very seriously, never wavered, no matter what. I am humbled when I think of the sacrifice you have made for us. Thank you for pushing us into what we have become. Thank you for your interpretation. Thank you for always being there. Thank you for teaching us how to be compassionate and forgiving. Thank you for being strong in the broken places. Thank you for your service to the body of Christ. Thank you for being that rock that cannot crack in times a sad moment. On behalf of my husband, Pastor Chapman, my two loving children, grandson, and myself, we want to thank you and wish you a happy, blessed birth anniversary. Cheers to many more years. We love you. Bye-bye.
Well, my dearest friend, Sister Carmen Williams, it's a delight for me to come and send some greetings to you. I was asked to send some birthday greetings to you, but I'm not sure what's the number of your birthday. They didn't tell me that. But I know for sure it's a good birthday. I just want to wish you all the best. I want to wish you Godspeed. I know your latter days is going to be greater. I'm declaring it that your latter days be greater than your former. And I trust God that you just have good health, long life, prosperity, wealth. And of course, you continue to flow in that prophetic ministry that the Lord has really blessed you with. And I just want to say how honored I feel to be called your friend. And you're not only a friend to me, you're more than a friend. You're like a mother also, a spiritual mother to me. I've learned a lot from you. And I just want to say thank you for doing that, all that you did for me and for us as a family. God richly bless you and you have a splendid birthday. I just want to say indeed I love you bountifully and God richly bless. Have fun. God bless.
Praise God. My wife said that she doesn't know the number. That's your age, but I think I have a very good idea what the number is. I think we both carry the same number. So I want to say congratulations for reaching another milestone. We've known each other for somewhere over 40 years or thereabout, and you have achieved and accomplished so much in the midst of testings and trials. You're a woman of character. You're a woman of resilience, a very strong person with a very strong personality. And I believe that greater is in store, greater is ahead for you. You've accomplished so much to the point where you have written books. And I want to say congratulations on that too. And I will be getting a copy of 2020 Vision. So on behalf of myself, my wife have already spoken, but on behalf of the other members of the family and the Heavenly Light World Outreach family, in New York, happy birthday to you, Pastor Carmen, prophetess. And one of the things that stands out to me in your life is your voice, your unique voice, and that finger, that index finger that you always point. So keep speaking and keep pointing.
God bless you. God bless you. We love you.
Love you.